Hi, Catherine.
Good day, you two. It's nice to see you here at this festive time.
So, got any jobs for us?
I'm afraid I'd struggle to find you any commissions in the near future. With the arrival of the Windbloom Festival, the only task most Mondstadters are busy with is preparing gifts for their loved ones, but it's customary to do this oneself without assistance. Think of this period as the off-season for the Mondstadt branch of the Adventurers Guild. Spring is here, love is in the air, and everyone wants to relax and enjoy themselves. Even the cats at the tavern next door have been getting lovey-dovey with one another recently.
Ew! Gross! Feeling you get when you burst out the doors after a nice nap, hoping to make it to the store before the limited edition drinks sell out, only to get there just in time to see the last two glasses snatched away right from under your nose by a couple of pesky lovebirds? That's what this feels like.
Perhaps you two could simply take this chance to...
Traveler! Paimon! Thank goodness I found you! There's something I need your help with.
Whoa! Sucrose? Wrong with you? That's no way to greet a friend we haven't seen in so long.
No, not help like in the Windbloom sense. It's just... How do I explain?
Go ahead, Sucrose. We don't have anything else to do right now anyway.
Phew. Okay. Here's the situation. I've been appointed as the Windbloom Festival's special ambassador by the Knights of Favonius this year. My task is to do good deeds for people during this festival of gratitude and love.
Nice one! So how did they decide who to appoint anyway?
They spun an empty bottle donated by Angel Share inside a circle with all our names on it. Whoever's name the bottle stopped at got chosen. I think so too. But everyone said that it was to make it fair, so everyone had an equal chance to become the special ambassador. The thing is, I'm not great at dealing with people, so I was really daunted by it at first. But I'm still glad that I got this role. Luckily, I came up with a way to spur myself on, which has helped. Have a look.
Is that a test tube?
Yep, every time I do a good deed for someone, I get them to breathe into a test tube. That way, I can collect everyone's breaths of joy.
Sounds fascinating! Are you gonna use them in your research?
Yes. I believe these breaths of joy will serve as valuable raw materials for alchemical transmutation. With any luck, I'll be able to produce something truly miraculous.
Darn, now Paimon's hungry. Wait, you're doing this on purpose, aren't you?
Actually, I meant something even more exciting than that. I can't say for sure until I have more test results to confirm my hypothesis, though. Alchemists mustn't make claims they can't live up to. Anyway, I'm still missing one final breath of joy.
Oh, is that all you need help with? That's easy! Just treat Paimon to a sweet madame, then you'll get your last breath of joy! Official or ceremonious or something?
No, joy isn't measured in those terms at all. Let me put it this way. Have you ever planted a fruit seed and cared for it while it grows? In the same way that those tender, sweet fruits are the product of your time and effort, the amount of joy derived from an experience is positively correlated to the degree of hardship overcome during it. For example, in my case, I would say that to experience a statistically significant amount of joy, I'd have to do something like spend 6 months developing a medicine formula to a point where it was finally consistently effective. Similarly, in order to collect a significant amount of joy from other people, I have to find ways to do something sufficiently challenging on their behalf.
Gets it now. Long story short, you want us to help you find people for you to help. Oh, that's pretty tough given that it's the Windbloom Festival and all.
Oh, I figured since you're such experienced travelers, you might have some ideas, but if even you don't know how to approach this... Really? You have a plan?
And Paimon will help too! With the talking, anyway. But, if things don't work out,
Excuse me, Sucrose? Could I borrow you for a second? Package for you.
Oh, sure. Be right back.
Wait, is that who Paimon thinks it is? That's Kai, right? When did she arrive at Mondstadt?